Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to the first episode of the weekly sneaker rotation. And depending on how it is received by you guys, I'm thinking about making this a weekly series or maybe every other week. So let me know in the comment section down below whether I should continue this or not. And I have a lot to cover, so let's get started right away. So I kicked off the week with some heat, guys. These are the Geno 2s from 2002. And it's the OGs of the OGs of the SB Dunks, which are coming back so strong right now. I know we're seeing the Diamond SB releases, and I'm sure there will be a bunch more coming. But yeah, these are just all black sneakers with perforated leather on the side panels and suede leather in the forefoot. And in my opinion, while they're super simple, they're such classics, and they are becoming much, much harder to find these days. Moving right along to Tuesday, I wore the Futura SB. I think these are from the third series of the SBs, and it's a collaboration between Futura, who is a graffiti artist, and Nike. A lot of different materials were used in these. It's got some mesh in the side panel, suede leather and real leather in the back. They used to go for a lot of money. I'm not sure what the value is yet. I rock my pair, so it doesn't really matter. So on Wednesday, I shot my previous video of the Air Jordan 2s in the white red colorway. These are the Countdown Pack series. And I'll include a full link to the video that I posted yesterday so you guys can check that out. Air Jordan 2s are slightly bulkier than the Jordan 1s, so you can actually wear them with slightly baggier pants and they still look great, and they're so versatile and such simple sneakers that will go with everything you guys have. And next up is the Nike React Element 87. One update that I realized after wearing these for a while is that compared to Element 55, Element 87s have a lot better ventilation. So if you wear these during the winter time, your feet will get super cold. And that's what I exactly realized in the Seattle weather. It was like hitting the low 40s. So I would not recommend these during the colder months. Last but not least, I broke out my 2007 Fire Red 3. And I know white cements and black cements get all the love, but in my opinion, the Fire Red 3s are just as cool. And I feel like we're due for another new fresh pair of these, so I'm looking forward to that. I know they did re-release in 2013, so I think it seems like Jordan 3s come out every 4 or 5 years. So I hope that they do release these and they come out with the Nike Air in the back. Thank you so much guys for watching, and until next time,